It's been 3 weeks now since the earthquake in Haiti and also Hurricane Grace. We've been doing emergency relief, food, water, medical supplies. But the most important and greatest need right now for the people is shelter. We are moving from emergency to long-term relief now. Today, our teams are moving down south. We have three teams with foremen and skilled labor to build houses in Campion, Manish, Lazille, Gentillot, and Saint-Hélène. We are going to hire the people in the community, the labor, because they need money. They will need to send their kids to school. They need to have food to eat, so they will make some money to look after themselves. This is our goal. We want to teach them how to fish, building houses. So it's exciting. You know, throughout the world, there are great needs. But the Haitian people at this time need our help. In 8 months, we would like to build 200 homes. They cost us $3,000 now. In 2016, they were $1,600. But with inflation, it went up. And we are there, we've been doing it for a long time. The same houses that we built that stood this earthquake, we will continue building. And then we are looking at other ways. There is a dome home. And we would like to start building and partnering with another organization to build. This little house we built in 2016 down south. You know, we listened and we heard on the radio, they were talking about them. Because when you go down there, those little houses, they stood up. They didn't collapse at the earthquake and the Hurricane Grace didn't do anything to them. They were giving ideas. We should build those little houses because they are fast, they are good, they withstood the earthquake. And we build them. You also help build them. That's what we want. We don't want to just build for tomorrow. We want to continue building. Our goal is to make lasting change. And that's why everything we do as Haiti arises, it's not for tomorrow. It's not for a week or two. We want to do it for it to last. Our goal is for lasting change and transformation. You can go to our website, haitiawise.org, and we want to thank all the churches, all the families, all the friends, all the individuals that step up to help us help the Haitian people. You can have a big smile.